my way. I have a lot on my mind.
Ah, there you are. How did you enjoy my deer stew this evening?
It's an old family recipe.
Good. I tend to season it with spices from Karatur, but given what's available to us, good old Rosemary had to see us through. Not that I mean to regale you with my culinary exploits. There's actually something quite different I'd like to discuss. We've been traveling together for a while now, and during those travels, I've been observing you. I want you to know that I like what I see. The way you diffuse the tension between Zevlor and Aradin. The way you stood in front of a crossbow to prevent a murder. The way you got Korga to release the girl. In short, I've grown to trust you. Now I need you to place your trust in me. Our journey together is bound to last a while still. As such, I feel compelled to speak. I say this because there's something I desperately need. But while I'll tell you what that something is, I won't tell you why. I have to ask you to agree to this before carrying on this conversation. Thank you. I see I did well to trust you. Now, to the matter at hand. You see, I have a condition. A condition different from the tadpole, but just as deadly.
The only way to appease said condition is for me to take powerful magical artifacts and absorb the weave inside.
It's been days since I last consumed an artifact before we were abducted. It is time. And by that, I mean it's imperative that I find and consume powerful strands of weave at the earliest possible juncture. Catastrophe. We've already done the finding. The Idol of Sylvanas is such an artifact. I'm not so sure that's advisable. It's a holy relic after all, and taking it would enrage the druids to no end. Not that I'd say no, but we're bound to come across more artifacts during our travels. As luck would have it, Faerun is full of them, though I do feel obliged to point out that items of power tend to be in the hands of the powerful. There'll be danger involved. All great cost. Good. A bit of boldness will serve us well. I know the allure these artifacts hold. I understand their value and their power. All this to say, I understand the sacrifice I ask of you. I hope I can count on you. Best brace for a vicious battle.
Confused by one, blown up by the other.
What do I have to lose?
You are swallowed by a chorus of turbulent music. Through one creature sing many voices, the harmony of an entire collective.
So then, he has come. He is here.
The choir fades. A single melody rises above the others, brassy and commanding.
I am sovereign.
You see a vision. Your lifeless body wrapped in fungal tendrils. The Sovereign is threatening you.
State your purpose.
The parasite is quiet. You feel no bond with the creature. A distinct quiver in every note. These creatures have experienced recent tragedy. Fungal roots weave through your mind, seeking your true intent. Then the Sovereign drones a new melody, cautious but welcoming.
Descend to me. Let us speak in flesh.
The persistent music coaxes you forward. The Sovereign expects you.
Thank you.
seems the shrooms are letting in more people every day. You see a fella on his own on your way in. Dwarf. Balin's his name. Bald. Blue tunic. Dumb as a stick. Where? Ach, never mind. Idiot's probably wandered someplace else since. You see him again, tell him to get back here to me. He's overdue as it is. Should be enough to cover rent.
Oh, enough waiting. I crave blood. Eager for battle.
There is work to do.
Is that blood? No, never mind.
Balin, where are you?
Breeds madness.
No time to dally.
Still alive. That's progress. All's well that ends. Not as bad as it could have. Can't slow down.
Fleshwalker. Come, talker. Far you've come. Reach.
Cringes in response to your sunny vision. It reveals its own home in the fly, a humid cove filled with decaying myconid corpses.
Corpses. These creatures did battle with Dwergar.
Victory awaits.
A camp. Looks abandoned. Something good here, I hope. Thank you.
That's a Sousa tree. These things drain away one's magic. Shouldn't linger here.
Have seen everything.
Looking into the hole, you see only darkness. It's impossible to tell how deep it goes by sight alone. Your call echoes as it plunges downward before gradually fading away.
These are territorial markings, and recent ones too. There are hunters around.
Sounds like someone's in trouble.
Stop! Stop!
Bibberbang!
You recognize the name. Bibberbang, a mushroom that releases dangerous spores. Highly flammable.
I know that! Scroll! Escape! My bag, please! I've dropped it somewhere! Yes! That's... yes! I'm fine.
I just have to... and then... here! Everything!
Ah! Right, as... what were you saying?
Yes, of course. For you. Your trouble.
God, I can finally breathe. God. Thank you.
one stop me yet.
Ah!
And these things have stayed interesting.
Charmed, I'm sure.
That way.
All right, what now? If not over, then through. I've got a long road ahead.
Silence that thing! Can't give up. Moving. There's something about these flowers. It feels like my magic's wilting.
Yeah.
Did you bring the noble stock?
The what?
Noble stock? The mushroom?
I knew I was forgetting something. My friend, Bibberbang. Next time. More careful next time, for certain. Thank you. Me too. Yes. Very glad. Someone's got to look after Derek. Anyway, what were you saying? Can't keep getting lost like that.
Gek! Got someone sneak.
What's this? Got ourselves an infiltrator. You move pretty quietly. Not quietly enough for my liking, though. Noise gets you eaten down here. Reckon I'll hush you before something hungry comes along.
His fist grips an axe. On his gnarled grey skin, you see the Absolute's brand.
That's right. You are a true soul.
Your mind is full, bursting with ecstasy and terror. Finally, it is coming. You are becoming.
Not like me to overlook one of the Absolute's chosen. Let myself get distracted. Won't happen again. Anyway, the hunt's not over yet. Tracking a runaway slave, Deep Gnome. Stole boots from my sergeant. I'm to kill the runaway. But she's holed up with myconids. Can't get past those rot flowers. They get in your head, make you see things. Half my squad jumped off a cliff, laughing. Deep Gnome with boots too good for a slave. That's all I know. Got them clearing rubble. We've got orders from Moonrise to reach some old ruins. There's something the Absolute wants tucked away in there. Not that you need me to tell you that. As you like. I guess you'll be heading to the camp across the Ebon Lake. Have fun with the slaves. Well, I'm stuck here.
What creatures live in waters this dark?
what's inside.
A vessel wobbles on the lake's murky waters.
Raft. Where's Gek? Who are you? How desperate is the cur to make an ally of a topsider?
I will tell you what the sergeant told Gek. Until you have the boots, you will not cross.
Come back empty-handed again, and you're feeding the fishes.
Impero Tibi!
Ah! Iglini!
Worth examining. Within reach.
The craft is ready to sail.
grow heavy. Best to make camp.
Well, the chiseling is remarkably intricate. Reinforcements, huh?
Fascinating architecture. Doesn't match the style of any Underdark civilization that I know of.
Whoever built it, they've let it rot for ages.
Quite ready for you. May it please, Mistra.
Saw it myself. Thren still ain't caught a whiff of her. Slaves are paying the price. Those pricks will get nowhere with just axes. Thren's got touched in there.
One roamed the goblin settlement, if I recall. Someone's watching us.
Faster! Heat up some rocks! Let's see how the little pricks do when we strap fire to their legs. Move, Hoon! I don't have time for Drugnan outsiders. Poorly, obviously. Now move.
The parasites step.
A truce. Glad you're here to take responsibility. Tunnels collapsed. Trapped true soul near. He's stuck in there with poisoned geezers. We don't get him out soon. It's both our heads.
It is Nier's head that concerns us.
Thought you would. The slowest of you lot is getting tossed to a Rothay in heat.
As you near the rubble.
True soul, finally. You must clear rubble, billing poison. Gnome slaves, passage trap. Careful of mercs. Get me out!
View through Nier's eyes is a blur. You only make out a bit of rubble and few moving figures. The harder you look, the fuzzier the image you sense Nier.
I need to rip my flesh off your ears! Faster!
course.
Well, well. Symbolic triumph of the Absolute over the darkness of Shah. Petty vandalism, in my opinion.
Yes, true soul.
My arm's near dead from the lashing. The prick squeaks are digging us.
That's so.
Choking! Dig out of...
I'll peel your balls like potatoes if you don't move! And you better hope that's the worst of it. You prick's got some nerve. Clean up this mess. Near dies, heads roll. And that goes for novices too.